लाइफ एट बायजूस इज ऑलवेज इंस्पायरिंग फॉर मी. मैं हमेशा से चाहता था कि बच्चों की पढ़ाई में कुछ अच्छा लेके जाऊं, और अभी जब ये कर रहा हूं तो बहुत अच्छा महसूस करता हूं.
लाइफ एट बायजूस फॉर मी इज द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग प्लेस ऑफ माय करियर, वेयर आई एम लर्निंग, एक्सप्लोरिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू बिकम एन ऑलराउंडर इन माय फील्ड.
लाइफ एट बायजूस फॉर मी इज फुल ऑफ एडवेंचर्स, अपॉर्चुनिटीज एंड रिवॉर्ड्स. The things which I miss the most during this remote location work is face-to-face team interactions, team fun and parties, and the session with the parents.
Socializing with my colleagues, having a structured routine, and discussing my goal with my manager.
I really miss face-to-face interaction with colleagues, with my manager, with parents, and with students, and that office culture, obviously.
The lockdown has been a very new practice for all of us. With the help of time management skill, I manage my work and personal life all together with the help of taking less breaks in between. And after wrapping my work, I used to give my time to my family.
The things that keeps me productive are my short-term and long-term goals at Byju's, and also the morning meetings which we have keeps me motivated to work all day.
I prioritize my work and mere jo bhi pure din ke task hote hain wo main within time complete karta hu aur rest time family ke sath spend karta hu. Smart work is extremely important to be on top at Byju's, and parents ke expectation bhi prioritize karna equally important hai.
Here in Byju's, your hard work never gets unnoticed, and sooner or later you will be rewarded for the same.
My advice would be reach out to your seniors who can guide you to be your best self, and also a can-do attitude will help you succeed.
Proud to be a Byju-ite.
Proud to be a part of India's largest edtech company, Byju's, and can't wait for the office to resume.